below the thunders of the upper deep, far, far beneath the abysmal sea, his ancient dreamless, uninvaded sleep. The kraken sleepeth, faint dislembling, flee about his shadowy sides, and above him swell huge splendors of millennial growth and height, and far away into the sickly light, many wonders grow and secret cell, a number of an enormous polypi, winter with giant forms the slumbering breed. Their happy lay for ages and will lie, battening upon huge sea worms in his sleep, until the latter fire shall be the deep. Then once by man and angels to be soon, and one he shall rise, and on the surface die. Christmas Eve, unexpected challenge, doing it from the opposite direction. This is the Kraken by Alfred Lord Tennyson, poetry climbing 140-foot orange monster challenge, and I did my second fastest time ever, a minute 31, but it's also my first time doing it starting from the opposite position.